opponent from the red corner, Elaine the Bully Mosqueda. All right, this is our second co-main event, brought to you by Barbie Hook Up,
Battle of the Giants.
A battle of the Giants, ladies and gentlemen.
These boys are not small at all.
These boys are not small. When they walk in this evening, I thought it was a basketball game, but no, they're going boxing. They got their gloves on tonight, and here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 3 rounds and 2 minutes each. We go for the first round. Round one, here we go. Oh, here we go.
Coach Rebell at that point.
Coach Rebell is in deep trouble right now.
Coach Rebell is really small.
Oh, headmakers here and there.
Well, I'm not even Coach Rebell is not bad.
The bully making use of his jabs. It's headmakers. Goliath now in the blue corner. Goliath holding on. And the break. Stop. Don't hold your hooks. This can come to a takedown. Okay, jab, slow! Here we go, and a jab, bro. Goliath
working on his jab, really finding his range with this jab.
Bully's finding his range, and wants to land that knockout punch right from the start. Oh, here we go!
Almost
got there. Nice
good head movement by Goliath.
Oh, there we go again! That came in right
there. Bully is being true to his
next. Oh, there we go again!
The bully keeps going back to the combination, jab to the body, and then throwing the overhead right.
Overhead right hook. If it lands, I don't know if there's a tomorrow.
The lion has been blocking it so far. The bully's hiding behind the jab.
Oh! There is a jab and swing. to the body and to the side. They're tied up on that side. Stop. Bring it, bring it.
Those body shots will take their toll on the later rounds. If you start breathing in, you're gonna feel it. Your stomach starts to hurt. It will hurt.
Continue. Round number two. 50 seconds left. The bully, bring it on. More punches. More hit numbers. The last time you hope for that tap. That's gonna be better for the bully. They're on this side, let's make it more real than this.
Nice work out for the client. Bully's really staying in there, getting in his face.
We're in the boxing line here. They're so close to each other. Look out for the body shots. Clean break, clean break. Going for that, having a hard job. Both fighters are winded, uppercuts. But the bully, strength.
The bully, they look like rock and sock and robots.
Rock and sock robots going at each other tonight.
Who can stop punching?
We're going to this third round. Our second bully in the big corner of the fourth round tonight.
Those are the greatest. Small adjustments. So swag in the final instructions. Small adjustments for the last round.
Let's see what the third round has to offer. Both fighters are clearly tired.
Again, cardio is key.
Cardio is key. And when you're tired, that's when your true boxing comes out.
Yes.
Because you're not on instinct.
Yes, that's very true. Let's go back to what you know.
It's a time when you forget everything the coach taught you. Just throw those punches and hope you land a good one.
I mean, no discredit to these fighters. If the ring is really hard to keep your cardio with this small of a ring.
You have to keep on moving. Keep on
yes.
Moving.
You cannot not fight in this small of a ring.
Just so three to the fight. It's like
2 minutes of pure fighting.
Absolutely. Not stop. Here we go. Round number three. Last round. Will we see a knockout? Let's see. The bully going straight at the body and with that right hook. I've got a right hook. The man freezing. Losing those jabs. Oh! Oh, almost got in there. Oh! And another right hook. Goliath wisely. Very close to avoid those looping right hooks.
Is that the one over there?
Okay, go! Okay. To the body. The mouth a bit low. Getting his arm there. The bully will find some high technique. Not that throw the hoop in the head.
Bully's going back to the overhead right.
But in fact, that punch fights a home. It's good night. Oh, nice up and up by Goliath. Nice and high there.
Just look at the guard who wants the bully. The bully's really bullying him. Putting on the pressure.
The bully is very aggressive. But Goliath playing his cameras well. Oh, that's right.
He's fighting a home for that uppercut.
Yeah, uppercut. That's it. That's not a good combo with that overhead. Very close. He doesn't get more closer than this. And right here. 1 minute and 30 seconds left. Oh, the coach is screaming out instructions. But can their fighters follow? Tackle in the corner. Oh, no.
Clean break.
Okay. 1 minute and 20 left. The last round. Oh! Almost kept him there. On the right hook. Line nicely.
Oh,
the right hook is the bully's favorite weapon tonight. So hard, that's done its damage, but as he keeps on using it, it loses its effectiveness.
Yes.
Definitely. 50 seconds left. Left side, straight at the stomach of the Goliath. Goliath, tracing, walking the ring. Walking the ring.
To keep the bully at bay, but the bully's finding a home for the uppercut.
Brought to you by Barbecue Club.
So remind everyone, also that beer is flowing and barbecue outside by Barbecue Club. Beers by Gold 45.
Everybody stand by for the main event of the evening. It's Fatima versus Angela. And the banners are getting ready. Once again, Empire Boxing Dallao and Gold 45 bring you Fight Night Championship Part 2 here at Empire Boxing Gym Dallao. We are currently deciding the winner of the fight, as the judges had a hard time to decide who is the winner of this fight. And I think we have the decision.
Enjoy the main event tonight with beers in your hand and the barbecue deal.